urban amenities urban core lairaba sohor gi lairaba sohor da phangbang thokpa polong mayam thingda wase masi bharatiya janata party la agadi soidna maki raja si mapuna urban area da lairaba apogi marwa pang si gitam ta urban amenities minimum amenities se apogi phangda bogana gani kudam wala safe drink water se par individual ta UNESCO gi name to kari nam da lairaba se minimum da nam da 200 liters per day for its every citizens the people of madu ki bhija madu khanna nasi impal sohor sita for the lady of population nasi ki safe drinking water ki na taga supply water ki SEO water se we people on the se masi BJP ki sarkar si la pa swachh chandra ka diswa dina la ni adu bo ekho isam chu wayana luksi dina ka ni di masi amenities number 1 we safe drinking water provide to bani Mainana city area da mapu mai da koi gidi Manipur da kisu niwa generate to riba power asi asi ai koi Manipur da mapu pa na sin da gunam te aduga koi gi achuwa factory achuwa industry lai da power yam na consume to usna te koi iste ayam da domestic consumption na ayam ali bazar manu da leptana mai pibu ngam na ba adu gi toman ba policy ma ekoi na ka ni mai pa abadi swetu ma ni policy planning ma tok jagani 24 hour at least power si pihan gani adu ba amar unda na si okai sai koi gi honorable president na tapi ki ba ma na ekoi gi wakal da bjp gi wakal on da anu ba Imphal gi green city ma koi develop to na ba ma si gi proper area ma koi assess to don lai jai
koi langap to ro ge
assess to green lai jai
वासीगी बिकिलाबो
ग्रीन सिटी इंफाल की न्यू इंफाल ग्रीन सिटी आई मन में थोड़ो सी आए अदु बस गोटोंगा ना
को ना
सुनोबा मम्मी नमो थोड़ो सी आए अदु वो कांसेप्ट ही ग्रीन सिटी की कांसेप्ट होय गनी मसी लाख तार वो दी अर्बन एरिया दे रे बा बिल्डिंग साब की नॉर्म से मसी बिल्डिंग बाय लॉ तो अपडेट तो रदा कोई ना ग्रीन how the green building se on to no what the next
put
the way that koi hoje yum sarasita engineering technology am lae wasu me la light efficiency asi pi ge har bo ge ko kramai to ni energy am channel wa ge ko kramai to ni fresh air pa ge di building technology to dai ko ne to bodo me am lae adu me building by law da if possible it's an every building constructed in Imphal urban area should have the facility for rain water harvesting so that you can have at least some amount of fresh water from the rain